Right after the jazz band performed its last